probably 8 weeks ago, and I honestly didn't think I could do this, or with all the help from everybody that's sort of come forward in Blandford and the talents and the technical team. I started doing this because I'd lost my nan and I sort of got inspired to volunteer for Macmillan, and it sort of snowballed until I was 8 weeks down the line about to put on Blandford's Got Talent.
So Adam, are you nervous about going on stage or?
Definitely. I'm not really that used to this type of thing. So singing teacher said I ought to get out there and have a sing, so yeah.
Brilliant. You're about to go on stage, how are you feeling?
I'm terrified.
Well, we're a bit nervous, I think. We always are before our performance.
Nobody's been sick yet, so that's enough.
It just gets worse and worse until we get on and the music starts. Of the Hollywood style of things, so just to show that there are different styles and different elements, and you don't have to be mighty skinny.
So, Amy, how do you think it went out there?
It was great, absolutely brilliant.
How do you think your chances are? Do you think that you can win the competition?
I don't really know.
Really good crowd.
Yeah. Sounded rocking from backstage anyway.
Yeah, so,
what's the dream? Is it to be the first big rock band from Blandford, or
the only rock band?
The only rock band in Blandford. Yeah.
Well, it's cut to that point in the evening where the results are coming in. It's dark outside, and there's three very nervous acts right over here.
Yes!
Third prize this evening goes to Holly Top. Second prize goes to Mayday.
Yeah.